And in that region, there were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with fear. And the angel said to them, "Be not afraid, for behold, I bring you good news, for I bring joy, which will come to you all the people. For to you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling cloths and lying in a manger." And suddenly, was with an angel of a multitude of a heavenly host praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest. On earth, peace among men with whom he is pleased."
There is just one ornament left on the tree, the angel who committed death for you. The angels had their voices saying of peace and goodwill on earth. They told the shepherds in the field of the dear Savior's birth.
Wait, the occumc is a stone on the tree. Can't we leave that out? Can we? Can we?
Sure we can. Just because Christmas is over doesn't mean we can't keep celebrating. We can celebrate Jesus' birth. And we can tell others of his love too.
Amazed at what the shepherds told them, but Mary treasured all those words.